So now, kids, it's time to do the another chapter of your EVS book. So open page number 64 and the name of the chapter is Water Animals. So write online work and today's date too. See what is written over here? There are ducks, ducklings, fish and frogs in the pond. So what we have to do, kids? We have to talk about all these animals. So we will discuss about all these water animals. See which animal is this? Which is white in color? Can you guess which animal is this? Okay, I'm giving you one hint. It says quack, quack. Yes, you are correct. This is D-D-Duck. It is D-D-Duck. Yes. Okay, kids. Now tell me, do you know what is the mouth of a duck is called? Can you see this yellow color mouth? The mouth of duck is called a bill. It is called a bill. Repeat after me. It is a bill. Now see, who is here? Can you tell me? Okay, I'm telling you. These are the young one of this duck. These are the young one of this duck and they are called ducklings. What are they? They are ducklings. They are ducklings, the young one of duck. Ducks mainly eat insects, snails and seed from the muds. So these are the food of duck and ducklings. Now let's see who is here. Which animal is this? Which is green in color? Yes, you are correct. This is a frog. F for frog. Which is green in color? Frogs are small animals. And they can jump very well. They can jump very well. And it has smooth skin and long legs. As you can see, long legs. They can live in water and on land too. So they can live in water and on land too. And it says croc, 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 croc. It means the sound of frog is croc. It says croc, 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 croc. You can also take out the sound of the frog. Now see, what is this? These are colorful, beautiful fishes. Yes, and they live in water only. They live in water only. So we should always take care of these animals. Yes. So this was all about these animals. Now let's discuss about this part. Color the fish and color the frog and you have to color the duck also. See, here we have pictures of F for fish. Okay. So you have to color the fish. And you can use crayons also, as you can see that I have pencil colors and you can use crayons also, crayon colors too. So fill the color to make it beautiful. Okay, color this fish. Now this is frog. Have you ever seen red color frog? Now tell me which color you will fill inside this frog. Tell me what is the color of frog. The frog is always in which color? Green color. Yes. So we will color the frog with green color. So take out the green color and fill it. Now see, this is D-D-Duck. So you have to color the duck also. You can use yellow color for bill. For the mouth and you can use yellow or orange color for the legs. Okay, so this way you have to color the duck, frog and fish. Now it's time to do the another page, which is page number 65. See what is written over here. Trace the waves with blue color and color the starfish with yellow color and color the blue whale with blue color. So kids, let's talk about all these animals first. Children, do you know what are the water animals? Do you know? Okay, I will tell you. The animals, those live in water, they are called the water animals. The animals, those live in water, are called the water animals. As you can see, see, the first water animal. Which animal is this? Can you guess? Yes, this is a crocodile and it has sharp teeth. They eat a variety of fish, birds and the other animals. Okay, so this is crocodile. Now let's talk about this animal. Do you know which animal is this? This is jellyfish. Jellyfish. Jellyfish live in the sea and are found in all oceans. And kids, they look like a little umbrella. Isn't it? They look like a little umbrella. Now, let's talk about this. Do you know which animal is this? This is a turtle. This is a turtle. Repeat after me. This is a turtle. It is the most common water animal found in the ocean after fish. And it can live on land too. It can live on land too, but move very slow due to its heavy shell. As you can see, the heavy shell. So kids, repeat after me once again. Turtle. And this is the shell of a turtle. This is the heavy shell of a turtle. Okay, now let's talk about this animal. Do you know which animal is this? This is a starfish. This is a starfish. And it is one of the most beautiful looking animal in the vast ocean. Yes. And see the shape of this starfish? It is just like a star, isn't it? That is why it is called the starfish. Now, this is a crocodile, jellyfish, turtle and starfish. Now let's talk about this. See, which is the largest animal of the world? Now I'm telling you the answer. The answer is blue whale is the largest animal of the world and it lives in the ocean. It lives in the ocean. Now you know the answer that who is the largest animal of the world. Now see, let's talk about this. This is a crab. This is a crab. The front two legs are usually called claws. As you can see, these two front legs are usually called claws of crab. Okay, so this was all about crab. This is crab. Repeat after me. This is crab. Crab. Now which animal is this? I think you know the answer. This is octopus. Yes. Octopus. It has 8 legs and 2 shiny bright eyes, as you can see. And do you know it has very good eyesight and an excellent sense of touch. It has excellent sense of touch. And repeat after me once again. It is octopus. It is O or octopus. Now let's talk about this. This is the shark, the most dangerous water animal. Yes, it has a great sense of smell and it lives in ocean. So kids, this was all about this page. This was all about these all water animals. So now what you have to do? You have to trace the waves with blue color. So take out the blue color from your color box. Okay? And put your pencil or color at the and do the tracing. You have to complete the pattern. You have to complete the pattern to make the waves like this as I am doing. Slowly, slowly, you have to complete the pattern this way. Waves, as you can see, this way you have to complete all the pattern. Okay? With blue color, you have to trace. Now, see what is written next. Color the starfish with yellow color and color the blue whale with blue color. So, once again, take out the blue color and color the blue whale. See, this is the blue color and you have to color the blue whale with blue color. And take out the yellow color and color the starfish with yellow color. So, this way you have to complete your work. You have to color all these two pictures. And this was all about this page.